fighter and his elves.
What do you want for Christmas, little boy?
My mind had gone blank. Frantically, I tried to remember what it was I wanted. I was blowing it, blowing it.
Come on, kid. Okay, get him out of here.
What the heck are you doing in my house?
I'm just so lonely.
Get out of my house!
No, please, sir!
Breaking people's houses?
I just want to
get out of my house!
No, not on the street! Don't put me back on the staff!
Get the hell out of my office! What are you doing?
Don't look at it!
Get out of here!
Come on!
Get out of here! I'm doing something important!
No, come on!
Get out of here!
Go!
I hate Watrous Brothers! Their movies suck! You suck! You suck!
What's the meaning of Christmas? What's the meaning of Christmas?
Never mind.
Trying to figure it out, but I mean, no one's really good.
Take your camera out, because I don't want to be under the camera.
Merry Christmas.
What's the meaning of Christmas?
Smoke weed and party.
What's the meaning of Christmas?
The meaning of Christmas?
Yes.
The birth of Christ.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
What's the meaning of Christmas?
I'm very sure.
What's the meaning of Christmas?
The meaning of Christmas. I think it's bringing joy to those that you care for.
What's the meaning of Christmas? What's the meaning of Christmas?
Family time. That's my idea of Christmas.
Presents and cake and sugared cookies with red sugar on them.
What's the meaning of Christmas?
Presents! Presents on the meaning of Christmas! And
that's not good enough!
Melissa went to go change.
What's the meaning of Christmas?
Get in there, open up the door.
But you didn't give me an answer!
Don't make too much noise, just the rest of it.
What's the meaning of Christmas?
Santa loves children.
That makes... Ew, that's like pedophilic. What's the meaning of Christmas?
What's the meaning of Christmas? What's the meaning of Christmas? What is it?
Angels.
All right, thank you.
It's angels.
Thank you. Come on, go! What's the meaning of Christmas? You have to tell me. What's the meaning of Christmas?
Love and home.
What's the meaning of Christmas? What is it? What's the meaning of Christmas?
I heard you guys talking about this.
Alright, let's get out. What's the meaning of Christmas?
Jesus Christ's birthday?
Yeah, alright, thank you.
Religious? I don't know.
Ah, well, the meaning of Christmas is... Can't
caring and sharing.
Really? Alright, thank you.
You're welcome.
Sweet.
What's going on?
What's the meaning of Christmas?
I don't know!
What's the meaning of Christmas? What's the meaning? What's the meaning of Christmas? Wait! You didn't give me an answer! What's the meaning of Christmas?
Giving gifts to small children.
What's the meaning of Christmas?
What's the meaning of Christmas? Presents. Presents.
Let's get the hell out of here, guys.
Go in.
What's the meaning of Christmas?
Oh my God.
What's the meaning of Christmas?
The meaning of Christmas to me is being with family and friends and Jesus.
What is
and Jesus' birth.
All right.
And that's what the meaning means to me.
No screaming aloud.
Shut up, Judy.
What's the meaning of Christmas? What's the meaning of Christmas? What's the meaning of Christmas, Mr. Iguana? Ugh, I'm never gonna find out the true meaning of Christmas. Guess all I can do now is make some toast. Yeah, toast. The only thing that truly makes me happy. Yes! My toast! Ow! My toast is ready! Yeah. I love my toast. Eyes and Santa hat.
Damn straight I talk.
Oh my God, what do you want from me? Are you mad because I've been eating your toast? I swear I'll never eat another piece of toast again.
I said shut up.
What do you want from me?
Well, Charlie, I've heard some things. Some terrible things.
Oh God, you know the thing I do at night when I'm by myself. And,
I don't want to know. I've heard you have lost sight of the true meaning of Christmas.
But no one gives me a straight answer.
Yeah, of course no one gave you a straight answer because nobody understands better than I do. The true meaning of Christmas is toast.
Really?
Damn straight.
Yay! I have been celebrating Christmas after all. This is the best Christmas ever.
Yeah.
Okay.
Did your mom ever tell you not to speak with a mouthful of toast?
No, I don't have a mom. I'm an orphan.